Welcome to Candid Conversations. Today we have with us a very special guest, Nityanand Jha, who secured All India Rank 128 in CSE 2018. Welcome, Nityanand, at theIAShub. Tell us something about yourself.
My name is Nityanand Jha. I was born in the district of Madhubani, Bihar. I grew up in Guwahati. Then I did my graduation from IIT Kanpur. After that, after graduating in 2014, I started preparation for civil services examination, and finally after a long journey of 4 to 5 years I found my name in the list.
How difficult this journey was directly, because you cleared in 2014 or 2010 the most difficult exam at the plus two level we have, that is IIT, and IIT Kanpur is a good, very good college we have. How difficult this journey of 4 or 5 years?
Sir, difficult in the sense that I never thought that I would take 4 to 5 years to qualify this exam, because I already had many seniors in IIT Kanpur who helped me adjust to the requirements of UPSC. But since I was unable to qualify in my previous 3 attempts, so it was a difficult journey to some extent. But with the help of many people like my friends, parents and teachers, including MK Yadav sir, the journey was made a bit more smooth, and finally I'm happy that I'm here.
Nityanand, you worked for 4 years to crack this exam. What was your reaction one day before the result and the day after?
Sir, actually, just one day before the exam, I could sense that I was a bit tensed and nervous because I was not finding my name in the list in my previous attempts. And just after the final result, to be very honest, my body was shivering when I saw my name in the list. So I could not. I could not express those in any word that what could be that feeling.
I understand. I called you actually after the exam, and then you were very calm at that time when you said ki sir abhi to bhai ke paas ja raha hun, fir wahan se wapas aaunga to senses mein hunga kuch.
Yes, indeed sir, you called, and yes, that calming effect came from because when we look at our failures, it does make a person more humble and more calm. So that might be due to my experience that I was not overreacting to my result.
Whom do you attribute your success to?
Sir, the first person that comes to my mind are my parents, that I attribute my success to, because they have always been supporting my decision, that even after failing 3 times, they always supported that carry on with the journey. And apart from that, I think that many teachers have helped me, including you, sir. And also, I had many good friends. There are many good friends in IAS and IPS and other services who helped me. So I attribute my success to many people.
Okay. So you said you gave 3 interviews. This time when you gave the interview, any question which threw you off guard? कोई एक अचानक सा बाउंसर क्वेश्चन आ गया हो?
सर, वैसे तो सारा इंटरव्यू नॉर्मल ही चल रहा था, पर एक सवाल बहुत फैक्चुअल था जो कि सवाल इजी था, बट इट वाज डिफिकल्ट टू रिकॉल एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. द क्वेश्चन वाज टेल मी 3 pro-poor स्कीम्स ऑफ यूपीए गवर्नमेंट एज वेल एज एनडीए गवर्नमेंट. नाउ आई ऑफ कोर्स आई न्यू दी स्कीम्स, बट इट वाज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू रिकॉल एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. बट द थिंग वाज दैट आई लर्न इन दिस इंटरव्यू कि मैं शांत था बहुत, दैट थिंग ऑफ काम, बींग कंपोज एंड ऑफ कोर्स कॉन्फिडेंस. सो दीज 3 थिंग्स दैट हेल्प मी अलॉट, एंड आई टुक माई टाइम टू रिकॉल ऑल ऑफ द स्कीम्स एंड देन आई कुड आंसर इट प्रॉपरली.
इट हैपन्स. लास्ट ईयर आई हैड अ कैंडिडेट फ्रॉम केमिस्ट्री ग्रेजुएशन, एंड देन द पैनल आस्क्ड हिम कि वट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ पीएच, एंड द पर्सन फेल्ड टू डिस्क्राइब वट इज पीएच, विच इज द बेसिक ऑफ केमिस्ट्री. Anyways, next we will discuss about some of the fun questions. So suppose आपकी लॉटरी लगती है $1 million की, क्या खरीदोगे उससे?
सर, मुझे इससे मैं लगता है कि मेरी भतीजी है, उसके लिए कुछ खरीदना चाहूँगा.
Now, if you had one superpower, which superpower you want to have?
Sir, probably to change the result of my first attempt.
Okay. If you could be anyone, who would you want to be?
If I had to follow one person, I would go with Chanakya, sir. I'm a very big fan of Chanakya.
Reborn or reborn of Chanakya.
Yes, sir.
अगर आपके ऊपर एक मूवी बनती है, क्या टाइटल दोगे उसका?
It's a difficult question. Probably ईमानदारी की जीत और something like that.
और $1 million से कंट्रीब्यूट करोगे ईमानदारी को. If you have the opportunity to talk to PM Modi today, क्या सजेशन देंगे, क्या रिक्वेस्ट करेंगे, क्या कम्युनिकेट करेंगे उनसे?
सर, आई वुड सजेस्ट दैट एज अ PM, द PM हैज़ ग्रेटर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू लुक आफ्टर द एंटायर नेशन. आई वुड सजेस्ट दैट वी शुड फोकस मोर ऑन दोज एस्पेक्ट्स विच आर वेरी नेसेसरी फॉर दिस नेशन, इंक्लूडिंग आई वुड सजेस्ट एजुकेशन एंड हेल्थ. दीज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रायोरिटीज फॉर अ नेशन.
एनी वन थिंग इन योर बकेट लिस्ट जो आपको करना ही करना है?
शादी करनी है
ओके दैट्स गुड आई हैव सम रैपिड फायर क्वेश्चंस सर 6 AM टी और 2 AM कॉफी
सर 2 AM कॉफी
ओके मूवी और स्पोर्ट्स
स्पोर्ट्स ऑलवेज
टाइम मैनेजमेंट और स्किल मैनेजमेंट
टाइम मैनेजमेंट
होम कैडर और न्यू स्टेट
होम कैडर
म्यूजिक और बुक
बुक
एक लास्ट क्वेश्चन पीएम एज ए मोदी और राहुल गांधी
आई वुड गो विद बोथ
बोथ कैन नॉट बी द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ वन कंट्री
Whosoever comes, I will support him.
Thank you, Nityanand, for being with us at the IAShub.
Thank you so much, sir.